Number 19, estimate the square root of the nearest integer. Ignore the negative for a second. Okay, we'll come back to that. Square root of 86, sandwich it between perfect squares you do know. 81 is 9, and the square root of 100 is 10. So the square root of 86 has to be somewhere between these two. 86 is a little closer to 81 than it is to 100, so we'd say approximately 9 to the nearest integer.